Gotta wait for the get low music coming in right now. I'm fucking done. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the second day in a row. The familiar face from yesterday, the MVP of my current skin that I've actually changed up a little bit. Welcome back to Rocket League 2s with the Mikester.
Yeah, man, welcome back.
So yesterday's video, first video of this like whole, we're just gonna jump right into that. That's good. Chat, we're jumping right back into doubles right now, trying to get that rank back up. I want to get to blue star. Like, have you been playing any doubles at all between this on ranked?
I did play with someone, but it did not go well. He ended up leaving mid match and had a 1v2 it. So
did you win?
Yeah, I did.
Shit. So what's your rank right now? Did you upload a division or anything?
No. I think I'm still Division 2, Challenger 3.
All right. So, yeah. First video got an overwhelming amount of support. Very good ego boost for both of us, really, if you think about it.
Yeah, thank you guys so much.
Glad you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to continue dropping likes on the videos, and we'll keep hitting aerials. I'm actually kind of surprised that I haven't warmed up, by the way. So
you haven't?
No. So this is kind of like my warm-up a little bit. Yeah, I'm a little bit shaky, but I don't think it matters. Oh, God. Where's my car going right now? I should have hit that aerial, to be fair.
Yeah, this is our first game playing. No practice.
Ooh, good little pass to you. If I can get past him, which I'm not going to be able to. Not sure.
I need boost.
I'm centering that, if you're there.
No, he got it.
Shoot, all right. Getting back to net.
Yeah,
don't have
back.
Any boost. Corner boost. I'm going to go up on this. No, I'm not.
I
should have.
One more. Good.
There we go.
I'm going to do a sweet ass aerial.
Oh, come on, man. Ooh. Oh, my God. Ah! If you would have followed that back up, that would have been sick.
I want to get this so badly.
So, I think, like, a common. I don't think. Oh, shit. Yeah, you got that?
We're fine.
Easy block. And I got this.
As you were saying?
Ooh, hold on. Give me a moment. Let me take that pause. Let me take. Oh, I didn't go high enough on that double jump.
Hold on.
Shit,
hold
that's
on.
The center, actually? Oh.
I ruined you. I'm so sorry.
That's okay. I tried to go for like a good pinch right there.
One more.
I was back. I was getting boost. I didn't have enough. Yeah, you got that. If you could center one more time, I'm there.
Brandon?
Not enough. I should have warmed up a little bit, trying to get back into it right now. So, I think, like, sort of going on. I think a question that was pretty common yesterday was like, what's the whole point of this whole thing? Pretty much to just like rank higher up. Just like keep going up in that. I think I would love to see you and I get to challenge or not. Did I say that?
Rising star? Blue
champion.
Star?
Like, I'm talking like big goals. You know what I mean? Like
Sorry.
Big.
Ah, oh, dude.
That's okay. First game back. A little bit of warm up. We can take him back. But I would love to get, like, high ranked up. I think it's really just, like, trying to perform pretty well right now. You got this.
Yeah.
We're going to get, like, more banter, more fun and shit like that as we go along. But for right now, we're just kind of trying to prove that we got a little bit of skill under our belts. I don't think we've been proving that so far this one game here. But I think we'll be all right. Shoot. We're good. I can actually get that pat. It's a little bit too far. Oh, nice. And try keeping that. That's going to go dangerously around, actually. Now we got no boost. This guy's got good boost control. All right. And, oh, shoot.
That's in.
I couldn't go up on it. I didn't have enough. 2-0.
Okay.
I'm actually going to pull down. All right. Let me see if that helps a little bit. Not bad. Like, that's a nice shot. I'm going to give him it. That's a nice shot. Mm-hmm. All right, staying up with you. I can see the other guy's playing a bit defensively now that he knows he got a lead. That should be.
This is kind of risky.
A little risky. So you can bring that around a little bit there. Oh shoot.
Defense.
Walk up low. I think that was my bad. I feel like
that was
my
bad. That was our bad. Don't worry about it.
Shouldn't have centered.
Check it off.
We're fine.
Right. You got it?
Yeah, I'm going to go up on this. The question is they both? No, only one of them. Okay. The other one was not there. Kind of there, actually.
So that. When we're angled like that, like how we were. Oh,
that's
baby.
Beautiful. That's just. I didn't even need to try stealing that goal. Two minutes to score two goals. We got this, man. But you were saying?
Oh, yeah. So when we're angled like that, do you want to go for it and I go back?
I think, like, I'll take the back boost whenever you and I are angled at, like, an even part. I think that's a good, like, train to keep.
All right, that's fine.
Keep that out there. I can actually try making something happen here. If you can make something happen there.
I got it, dude.
14 seconds, minute 36. We got time. We got time. All right, I'm going for... I'm going to stay with you, actually.
He's doing something fancy.
Nice, that's fine. Ooh.
That's not in.
That is in. I thought you had that. I don't think either of us would have gotten back in the time.
Yeah, I was pretty far away.
I think in that situation, I shouldn't have gone up for it. I probably should have gone and gotten boosts and gone back for that. I tried something a little different there.
Hey, we live and we learn. We live and learn.
Got that pass him, though. Got that pass him, though.
Yes, dude. 1 point away.
I think we got this. I have faith. I have faith. He's throwing out the no problem. That's fine. So, like, right here, I'm going to stay up with you. I think was the plan. Yeah. You grab that boost. I'm going to push him a little bit. What's he doing?
Can you get that?
Follow us? Didn't give it too much.
That was a high angle.
I gave him enough. Oh, don't save it! Holy shit, my bro.
Nice shot, dude.
Did you have to, like, pull away on this, or were you not going to block it at all? Hold on, let me see this here. Oh, damn, you got close! Alright.
So, all right.
I'm gonna go. I don't think that's what we said, but let's just do it for right now. Here, keep pushing. Oh, I got past him right there. I'm gonna go for this boost up here. And I'm gonna let him hit that a couple times. Ooh, bumped him, but you're alone. Oh, no, my bro. Oh, my. What was that?
Finish it!
What was that? Dude, I expected to go full round there. That was the weirdest thing I've seen in a minute.
Like, let's not worry about stealing goals. Let's just get some wins. Right. We're fine.
Yeah, we're good.
I think I got this.
Oh, he's going up for it.
Oh, whoa! That was shocking to me.
Jesus Christ.
Check it out.
Yeah. Oh, the double touch on the crossbar! You got me hyped. Dude, 34 seconds. You got me hyped as hell right now, man. Oh, you're going to have to follow that? Oh, shit. Yeah, you got that boost. I am boostless right now.
So
I'm going to get back corner.
I'm going to try to pass it. Or make it.
Or make it. You can... No. Oh. But I can, maybe.
Is that a shot?
That's a shot.
Oh my God.
I think that's the game.
The dagger.
Did we just come back from a 4-1 deficit? With five unanswered goals? I'm not saying it's over yet.
Yeah.
Now, this was the mistake that I made before. I think going up instead of... Yeah, okay. So I should not go up on that one, I don't think. Just delay it. That's it right there. That's the game.
Oh,
that's the game. See if I can make something happen now. Here.
Do something cool. Do something cool.
Oh, the pass! Oh, shit. Nice try. Hold on. Wait. Oh, keep it up. Oh, he kept
it up.
I couldn't do anything. My man leaves immediately with the GGs, though, to his teammate. That was really good on both of our parts.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah.
But damn, we got it, man. All right, hey. Actually went up, I think, three divisions on that. Challenger 2, Division 2 now.
Congrats.
I think I'm on a... If we keep winning... Which, by the way, also, I did play a little bit earlier today. Not enough to...
Without me?
Not doubles, just solos, just normal games. Okay. Don't worry, I'm not going to cheat on me like you cheated on me. Wait, cheat on me? I'm not going to cheat on myself. I guess I am kind of cheating on myself. But no, I didn't do what you did. With that, though, I did get another crate, so we can have another crate break. TM, patent pending. I'm going to be there for that. Nice. And he's got that defense now. Shoot, I did not get that boost.
Back.
That's okay. Gonna blow him up really fast. I'm just gonna get brutal really fast, and then I'm gonna give a hook.
He's going to
get that over him. I'm gonna push him.
Why not?
Oh.
That's a
shoot! I tried going
for.
We're fine. I need to get better at the aerials where I'm going for like the curve there, because like right here I tried to do like a little stop break, I'm not good at that yet. I need to practice that.
Not yet.
One thing, though, I did take a little... This is something I'm going to use a ton. Rocket League is coming out soon with a... They didn't give a date, but they're coming out with a... like a full aerial trainer where you can map your own goals. Kind of like the modded Rocket League trainer that exists right now.
What's it called? Rocket League trainer?
I think it's just called Rocket League trainer, yeah. Oh, dude. What trainer do you need, man? Are you carrying me this episode?
I got you, bro.
My bro's got me handed right now. Nice shot. Gotta drop the thank you. I mean, you don't have to, but, you know.
Nope. I'm a bastard.
That's okay. See, if this was ones, I would be, like, cursing you out in my mind right now. Like, you better say thank you when I say nice shot. Oh, take that up!
Dude.
Do you think this could be... I hate... Okay, when it gets to four, I'll ask the question. But for right now, I'm going to keep my mouth shut.
Okay. Keep it to yourself.
Keeping it to myself. I was saying, though, that I did get another crate. Champions won, so I think our rule is two wins, you know... signifies a crate break. Should we get one at any point?
I'm down.
Ooh, couldn't do anything with that one. Sit in the air too long.
Oh, that was my bad.
It's okay. I probably should not have done that, though. That was...
You're good, dog. You're good.
Right. Ooh, I got that boost. That's okay. That's my bad. All right, I'm going to go for the side boost here. You can ball him if you want.
I can't.
Shit, I didn't get that
I can't.
Boost. Are you kidding me? Oh, damn. This might be bad for me.
Ooh. Oh, good block.
I think I tipped it a little, not too much, though. You want to go up on that? I'm going back. Yeah. I've got 12 boosts in net. All right, I'm getting boost.
That's the center, if you're there.
I'm nowhere. Oh, that wouldn't have been. That was a good try, but... no. Not fine, nearly fine. Enough power on that. Grab a boost, I'm getting back. Nah, I'm going up.
I can't
get
up. It.
No. Damn, I'm not hitting
He's
these right.
Get in the green.
Oh,
bro.
Damn. Dude, that was the full opportunity. They ain't touching anything with a 10-foot pole today.
Back out. Oh, what?
Come on.
You whiffed.
What division are we playing in right now? Just so I said, I know they're going to score straight up right here. Nah, just kidding. Oh, just block. Fucking around. Trying to give them a little bit of false hope. Oh, good block. Interrupting a little bit. You got that?
Is
oh
that
shit. Not in, but if you can recenter that a little bit.
It's gonna be really hard.
Ooh.
Oh,
That's okay. It's not bad for going up. What the? Yo, you getting that lag?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, that was kind of bad for me. I think we're good. Oh, damn. All right. I got this. I got to finish. There we go.
Yes.
So I was gonna say forfeit possibly, you know, with how fast you're getting those goals. But I think right now still, I don't think they'll do it. I don't think so. Maybe a 5-0.
Maybe.
But
I think 5 is a magic number.
5's a magic. I'm still getting carried by you, and it feels really good. Like, I hope people understand the whole, like, the entire reason I got you as a partner in this was not like charisma or anything. Full just like I feel like being carried a little bit. You know what I mean?
Yeah, for sure.
That's why I was so hesitant on starting a one series. I'm like, I got nobody to carry me. Oh, shoot.
Oh, can you go?
Yeah, I'm good. Tap it a little bit, get it around.
I'm gonna blow him up.
Just pop it.
Good hit.
Ooh.
I'm back.
Bald again.
Oh, beauty.
Shot me farther than he shot the ball. Oh, that could have been a shot. We'll see. Yeah. Oh, but there's a shot. Ooh, almost.
I'm trying to center. Get ready.
What
just
say.
Kidding, I lied.
That's okay. Oh, wow. Damn, all right. He hit that mat hard. Got that interruption there, and he's actually going to get a really good angle.
I'm going to go for this.
Ooh, is he there? He's not there, though. Oh, he could have gotten one. All right, I'm in net. Or like,
I'm going to try
right
to center if you're there. Oh, I hit it way too hard.
A bit too fast. Yeah, that's okay. That should be a shot. Who wasn't?
Shot.
They both went up for that. That was on there. Forfeit now?
No.
No. Not
respect,
quite.
God.
One of them's not skipping. Maybe? No, they're sticking it out. All right, I respect that. I'm not against the whole no forfeit ever. I never forfeit. Like, I'm in a strict rule myself to, like, never forfeit on any game that I play. Even if I'm down, like, 7 points with a minute left. I'll still do it just to do it.
Dude, that's a great mindset. Like,
oh my
never
God.
Give up!
Oh my... Oh my God.
Flick.
That was gorgeous. Holy
shit. I'm feeling it, bro. I'm feeling it right now.
Double my score? 10 points more? Dude.
I'm gonna triple it.
Triple it right here. I want to see that shit. Alright, hold up. I'm gonna hit his car into it. Bounce it up a little bit. And you? I'm going flying.
Oh,
I wasn't even back for that. I didn't land properly. What the heck are you? Okay, my man's trying to get all fancy. It's okay, though.
Oh, beautiful ball.
I got nothing. Oh, no, I got something now. Didn't have anything on that, though.
Shoot.
They didn't even go up on that when you... I sense a little bit of a confidence issue with these guys. Are they in a party, actually? They are in a party, too. That's a weird thing. All right, hold up. Oh, he's balling me. He's dribbling me.
One more.
Just to get this 0 second goal for the 7-0. 70,000, bringing home that five-figure check. That's
Let's
a GG
go.
Right there. That feels good. Dude, I don't know about you, but I'm down for... I just don't want to say it, but two mystery decals in a row? Can it be possible?
Dude, it's going to happen. It has to happen.
You really think so?
I think so.
You know what I would love? Not really, but you guys good? Hey, thanks, man. Got into the division up, so... What?
What?
I guess because they're in the party? I guess so, yeah. Party. Prospect the lead on that one.
Ooh.
Jesus, man. Now I know why he's got that... why he has that meme on there. Alright.
Crate break.
Try this out. Imagine inventory. So this is the difference is that this is a crate I've gotten on my own, not handed to me. So is that gonna make a difference? I don't think so. What I want from here, I think, would just be the wheels. Maybe Trinity to say that I've gotten it, but I think I have most of everything else. But then I quickly learned. Oh my God!
Dude,
I'm just gonna do it, man.
The Trinity's pretty badass. Like, I really like that trail.
So I do like the Trinity. I do. Gotta wait for the get low music coming in right now. Destruction. I'm fucking done. I'm fucked.
No! What'd you get, Brandon? Where'd he go? He's gone.
Mikey.
What'd you get,
Mikey.
Dude? What'd
Mikey.
You get?
Mikey!
Dude, what? Is it what I think it is?
It's not a mystery decal. It's not a mystery decal, but guess what it is?
What's up?
What were we just talking about?
I completely forgot.
I got the Trinity, bro! Certified!
It's mine. I called it.
Do you want it? I'll fucking give it to you right now. Straight up. I'll give it to you. What is it certified for? Centers? Ooh.
I get a lot of centers, so cool. All
right. You know what, my bro? Because I love the ink trail so much, and you gave me the other one. Straight up, like, no problem. I'm going to give this one as soon as I can. Tradable, 5 days, 23 hours. I got you full on that one, bro.
Much love, dude.
That's going to look good on your car, too, with the wheels and everything. That wouldn't fit on mine. That's fantastic. What the fuck, man?
It's the video. It's the Rocket League. We're supposed to be making Rocket League videos.
No. Do you know what it is? It's the hats. It's the toppers.
Obviously.
It's all the toppers. And maybe the fact that you got a hula girl, too. Maybe. Mm-hmm. Just maybe, though.
She's doing a crate dance.
Oh my God, dude. I am on a high note with this. First game, first recording, won all three. Got some sick ones, two crates on each. What even, like, and it's certified too. That's the baller thing, right? Hell oh shit, yeah. Where you at?
No, oh, you're fine. All right, I was waiting.
Didn't see you. My bad for not having faith. I feel a little bad. Go up on that.
Okay.
Go back to net.
Where are they?
You got one in front of you, and the other one's in net. You can ball this guy right here. You can ball this guy right. Ooh.
Oh, I almost had it, dude.
When we get a little better, I'll know how to predict that one next time. Did I center? I did.
Nice shot.
Yeah,
nice
no,
shot.
Appreciate it. Thanks. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. They're probably thinking, damn, these guys trying to D-rank or something?
What are they doing?
I honestly don't know, but I am straight going to just go and blow that guy up in goal. On really fast here. So let me...
Shoot.
Oh, shoot. I couldn't get the blow
I'm
up.
Back. I'm back.
I'm going to go up on this.
All right.
Never mind. Missed that one entirely.
And you got that one.
Is he... This is really their strategy. This is like full on their strategy.
I think so.
That's a center. You want to work that.
Ooh, oh, good try, I jumped way too early.
I'm going to push this back.
I need boost badly.
That's okay. All right. Whoa, what the fudge? All right, my bro's trying to go. My bro's actually hitting some sick shots. All right, you up on that?
My.
All right, I'm going to exhaust this boost back here.
Oh, I got hit.
That's fine. I went too late on that one. You're there, though. I got a little scared for some reason. Not sure why. All right, I'm back in net. Play with them.
Can
just play with them.
Can you come and hit it? Can you come and hit it?
Yeah, I can. Ooh. Did he distract him enough? Shoot.
He jumped me.
I should have gotten some air on that. I shouldn't have jumped into the ball. That was my bad entirely. That's usually my shot, too. Nice, nice, nice. Just the one guy again. I'm going to go up on this. Right. Shoot, I didn't want him to.
You're fine, you're fine. He's coming, he's coming.
A bullet gets fired.
Yeah.
You
right.
Got that?
Mine.
I'm right behind you. I am right behind you for this. Oh, really? I hate my life and everything about it right now. Oh, no.
It's still 0-0.
That
we're
could
fine.
Have been a
we're
shot
fine.
On his part. It's okay, though, yeah. I think. Oh, got him a good position.
He
wasn't a block though.
He's behind you.
All right, that's fine. I'm dead though, but I think it's worth it. Maybe. What the hell? What the hell just happened?
We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine.
Damn. All right. Oh yeah, bro. I'm actually lagging a little bit right now. What the heck?
What?
Yeah, no. I
blame Kara.
Whoa. Yeah, straight up. I blame Kara too. Whoa. Okay, I was checking my. Whoa. Gee. Okay. It's gotten bad for a second, bro. I am mad stuttering right now. What the heck?
What the hell?
Are you not getting this?
No, it's just you.
Alright. I'm like half a player at the moment. I think I'm good now. I think I'm good. Yeah, it's better now. It's better now. I'm good. That was really scary. Like straight up the ball. Oh, no. Okay, I'm still stuttering.
No, dude. Don't do this to me.
I think I'll be fine. You've 2v1 before, but I think I'll be okay. Like, it's not too bad. It just kind of goes every here and there. It's right up for
you. I got it. Oh, he...
This guy's a good goalie, like straight up.
Yeah.
Minute. Oh, bro. Got a little bit of lag. Yeah. It's all right, though. It's all right. Oh, bro.
We're fine. Woo.
I don't know about this. Laggiest. Like, what do I title this? Another Mystery Crate unboxing or laggiest Rocket Games ever? Something? I just called it Rocket Games.
Laggiest lag Rocket League.
Oh, and there's the disconnect symbol. It's getting bad, Mikey.
No, Brandon, please.
I'm gonna need you to take it, so man. We've gotten so far without it. All right, I'm gonna go open this. Oh, you got that? You got that? I'm going back.
Sorry.
You get that?
Oh, you hit it.
Shit. Hold up. I got this. Okay, I do. And that guy's gonna hit it, and I'm gonna get a little tap. Oh, shit. That's a center. That's someone to work with a little bit.
One more.
There's the one more.
Dude, that
finally pushed it past him, man. Oh.
Dude. That
just
was
like
close.
The one little more right there, and then just look at that aggression, man. You pushed his car back. Damn.
Yeah.
You go up. I go to the left. Once again, you're carrying me, and I approve of it. All right. See, I'm scared to do aerials right now. That's my problem. Because, like, the ball is not where it appears to be. Oh, shoot. It better be for right now, though. Oh, God. All right. I wish you could see. I'm going to have to show you the video after this. It's like, it's bad, man. My car's stopping and going every direction. It doesn't matter, though. Okay, maybe it might.
I hate this guy.
Oh, my.
Like, at first, I thought their strategy was kind of BS, but it's working.
Yeah, I know, really. Oh, yeah, you got easy. And.
Oh.
Getting back in net real fast here. I'm going to try going up on this.
Let it hit.
Get a little tap there. And, ooh, we still kept it up. Oh, no, Mikey, keep it down. No. Oh, God, man, what are you doing?
I'm greedy.
Be greedy. Oh, I shouldn't have hit that one. Hey, GG, GG.
Yeah,
1-0 game. I don't think I can do another right now. I want to do another badly, but like with that lag, that's brutal. Division up again, though. I want to keep going. And my ping's only 16.
I don't know, dude. One more?
You think one more?
I think one more.
All right, we're going to go one more. I'm going to hope that my internet's going to be better for this game. If I'm still lagging and it comes down to us losing a game or two because of it, or like just this one game.
Rage.
I'll take the L for the whole episode. Not even like the Trinity. I'll give you my freaking mystery decal.
Okay, that's what you said?
That's the deal. That's the deal right there. Oh, all right. What division are you again?
Challenger 3, Division 3. I ranked
division,
up.
Division 3. Okay. Yeah, I'm in Division 4 right now, so... Ooh, I forgot that we did not disable cross-matching.
Oh, that's we're fine.
Shouldn't be too bad. I want to make sure, like, anybody uploading Dropbox or anything? No, I'm good.
Hashtag blame carrot.
Yeah, no kidding, huh? Oh, Mikey.
No, dude, please, come on.
I realistically really should not have agreed to do this. Actually, you know what? Screw that shit, man. Screw that shit, man. I'll play with lag. I'll do whatever it takes. You lagged me so hard, I'll blow your car up twice in one sitting, man.
Oh my gosh.
You know these guys are serious too, because they're playing with a Merc rig.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, and oh
bad.
Mikey, this is the worst, bro. It's only gotten
worse.
Dude.
No, we're fine. We can still win this.
You know what? Okay. I'm not even gonna bring it up. Oh! Okay, do you kinda get it now?
I get it. Okay.
Just
okay.
Please be where I think it is. Thank you, God.
You're doing it when it counts. That's what matters.
Just when it counts. I think that when, like, the ball's in the air, maybe? Maybe. Oh, shit.
Is that in? Oh,
almost.
Dude.
Almost. I'm going up on this.
Ball camp for a bit. That's
all
a
right,
center.
Not bad.
That's a center if I seen one. That's a center if I seen one.
Beautiful. Two goals. 49 seconds. I'm lagging like a dumb bitch. For once, I'm on top of you, though. That feels nice.
Mm.
Not in that way,
yeah,
though.
It feels real good, dude.
I'm sure it feels great, man. Oh, shit. All right.
Nah, get out of here.
Nice.
Mine
it. Getting the boost. And oh, we're all good. Bro, you are clear. Oh, you're not even there, though. Did you see that? Like, all three of us going for the same boost? And, bro, we're all going for the same... Okay, what...
I missed.
Are you sure we're not playing on like a California map with all these earthquakes? I literally feel like we're about to hit like a San Andreas right now. Please be where I think it. Okay. Not too. Oh shit. Bump your car a little bit.
Okay, I'm not scared anymore. I'm scared.
You're fine. Oh.
Less scared.
All right. This is the laggiest game. I'm gonna shut up. I gotta shut up. I'm sorry. I'm talking about too much.
I mean, you scored with lag, so. You're fine.
And assisted and centered with lag, so like I'm not doing too bad, but.
Can you get that?
Yeah.
I bunt so.
Oh, I'm dead. That's okay. Ain't no respawn timer. It should be alright.
That was risky.
Oh, that was really risky. And. Oh, I didn't hit that. He did, actually.
I need boost.
These guys don't like me, actually. I don't think they like me after the first goal. Oh. Alright, how much do we test it? Oh my.
I bounced him a little bit. Okay. This is risky.
I couldn't get down. It doesn't matter though. Crossbar challenge. I'm going to try sitting on this boost and just came right back. I like that. I'm up with you. I don't need to be though. I'll chill back.
The only reason why I went up is because you said. Oh, and the forfeit.
There's the forfeit.
And the forfeit.
Honestly, and just to leave immediately. I mean, I'll drop a GG in there, I think, but like, promotion? Challenger 3, Division 2. Yo, I'm on a train at the moment.
We're pretty much equals now because I'm Division 3.
I've gone up two ranks. Started at, I think, Was it Division 3? I think I've almost gone up 9 full divisions, or 10. Might have even been 10 full divisions.
Oh, baby.
That's insane. Dude. All right. Listen, guys, that was hype as hell. My internet, like, you can tell me if you feel the same way. I don't think these recordings, at least for right now, would feel the same if, like, you know, cut calm. Like, I think these need to be just cut dry recordings, start to finish, and that's the episode. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, like, right now, I would love to keep going, but just, like, I don't know what's going on my internet. I don't feel like it's going to be fixed. Maybe it would be, you know, but I think call it there. Still doing good. Might even, like, I don't know, in an episode or two, we might be pushing, like, Blue Star already. I don't mean to be the one to say, but, like, we keep winning.
I was going to say the same thing. All-Star, here we come.
All-Star, here we... I'm talking about Superstar, man. We're not talking All-Star.
Oh, get all the way out
there. Let's get that ring. Let's get that Saturn-Jupiter ring there. I don't know. Is it Jupiter or Saturn? I don't actually know
it's
which
Saturn.
One it is. Saturn?
I think both of them have rings, but I think Jupiter has a smaller... Anyways, off track.
We hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like again for that. My man Callie, like, bro, he can't whore himself out, but I'll whore him out. Sub to his channel. It's down there in the link. It's, of course, underneath the giant wall of text, but you'll find it down there somewhere. Don't worry about it. A lot of people did the first episode. It's awesome. Seriously is. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. Catch you back tomorrow for another episode of Rocket League. And leave in the comments, by the way, too, like, apart from just standard Division Up 2s, like, I think we're going to be doing that for a little while, you know, before we get to, like, a stalemate where, you know, we're trying to find our rank. You know, our rank might be Rising Star, might be Superstar, might be Grand Champion, who the fudge knows.
But it's going to be Grand Champion.
I think so, too. I think once we settle in and start, you know, de-ranking and ranking up at the same time, then we'll start, like, doing interesting things. But I think for right now, just drop in the comments what you guys would like to see in the future. But yeah, hope you guys are having a fudging awesome day. Take care. I'll catch you back next time for another episode of Rocket League 2s.
Thanks for watching, man. Thank you.